Hello and welcome to some more Hollow Knight. So last time we started clearing some of those ground pound things. And that has brought us up here, and I'm trying to do this boss. Trying to avoid all of these is like almost impossible. F this. What? Why? Why can't I fight him? You're like Scorb the Great Mind. Why won't you fight me? Okay, well, that's great. Oh, I have... No, I only have 420. I think I need 500 for my next dream, whatever. Wait, how do I have 420? How do I have... I didn't beat you, though. Weird. Okay, well, we can try again later, I suppose. Yeah, still need two more. Okay, well, let's go to the map. Oh yeah, I never went to the Lake of Un. And I almost just... I did just press circle there, but fortunately we didn't set off a spell. Sure, I'm glad I did that. Okay. What else is there? Right. Okay. A fossilized golem wedged into the rock. That's it. Huh. Well. What else is there? Oh yeah, there's one in Crystal Peak. Pressing him. Oh, shoot. Okay. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I remember. Okay. Oops. There we go. Just remember hearing that one. We need 80 more essence in order to get whatever's next from... Okay, yeah, no. There's definitely something we're missing up above. Yeah, there has to be. Oh, hey, for you, shopkeeper's key. Oh, small brass key made in the likeness of a shop. Oh, oops. Okay. Well, there's definitely stuff missing in here somewhere. I'm not sure how you get there. There might be a double jump or a super jump or something. Let's go give that key to the shopkeeper.
Oh.
What do you have there? Why, that's the key to my storeroom. I thought I'd lost it for good. Did you find it in those old mines, perhaps? Very curious. I've no idea how it ended up in such a remote place. Very honest of you to return it to me, yes, very kind. And now that I can open my old storeroom up, I can sell you some of the rare stock that's been gathering dust in there. These items may be a little time-worn, but they still retain their full market value. Very precious stuff. Take a look.
Optimus Geo!
Nice. Elegant key. Oh. Cool. Oh, we needed two more. We needed two more we needed two more charms in order to, okay. In order to get the next notch. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a little off-camera farming of Geo for those items. And then when we come back next time, we'll start out by getting stud items. So anyway, thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. Bye.